Next one speaks for itself. So it's called Botched Circumcision.